What's up, everybody? This is Maria. Welcome back to the channel. We are continuing Phil Collins's But Seriously with Do You Remember? And the music video is very interesting for this one. The music video is basically Phil's recording the song, and then it's like some sort of Wizard of Oz type deal. Lightning strikes or something, and then Phil has like a flashback of when he's like a kid or something like that. Falls in love with a girl. I can't remember the full video off top of my head. But check it out. It's actually pretty interesting to watch. If you have about, let's just call it like 5 minutes, because you know the story has to be set up before the song actually starts. But I'm just going to sing it for you. I'm not going to try to imitate the music video. There's no real upbeat thing in this one. It's just Phil singing, so that's what I'm going to do. So, all right, let's go to Collins, and this is Do You Remember? Tried before, but you keep on telling me those lies. Do you remember? Things we won't become, and feelings we will never find. It's taken so long to see it, cause we never seem to have the time. There is always something more important to do, and more important to say. And I was just thinking, we know what's up with next. We could literally Google it. Whatever, but I still didn't want to spoil it. That was Do You Remember by Phil Collins from But Seriously. I hope you guys enjoy it. Please look at the music videos. They're pretty interesting, especially during this era. I would say the No Jacket Required ones are a bit quirky, funny, especially Don't Lose My Number, the whole, sad as it end, you know? So, if you guys like this stuff, let me know. I want to hear it from you. I want y'all to be completely open and honest with me, and if there's any Phil Collins stuff that I'm missing, or that you want me to do that I just kind of glazed over, let me know, and I will go back and do it. All right, guys. See you later.